So from the inside, Elzbieta Brzezgina, the European silver medalist, is in one, Strachan in two, Gashina in three, Campbell-Brown in four, Lilalova in five, Felix in six, Selvan in seven, Redhead in eight. Just the first two. The winner here will guarantee themselves a good draw in the final. The second-placed athlete will need to run fast. Now that means we've got a very competitive semi-final. It's all about running for a good lane and also getting a psychological edge. And Felix and VCB are racing this out. Lalava between them. So Felix and Campbell Brown, who will be the first to look across? Well, Felix appears to have conceded victory to Veronica Campbell Brown, but done it very cleverly indeed. She's done just enough, I am pretty sure, to be the fastest of the non-winners of semi-finals to perhaps get that fourth spot, which guarantees you one of lanes 3 to 6 in the final. VCB gets a little bit of psychological edge. The wind reading, well, not that favourable to say the least. 1.8 metres per second, the headwind. 22.53 for Veronica Campbell-Brown. 22.67 for Felix. Lalava, 23.03. She is out. The athletes who finished third and fourth in the second semi-final, Kristina Stoy of Ukraine and Debbie Ferguson-McKenzie. Ferguson-McKenzie, yet another global final.
Well, as we expected, Martin, these athletes having to run a bit harder than they wanted. I mean, Campbell Brown there in lane four, probably expected Felix. I bet you they haven't spoken to each other. Probably expected Felix to put up more of a fight. But Felix has got the 400 campaign in her legs. Don't let's forget that, a silver from the 400. So she really couldn't afford to blast that one and run it like a final. Campbell Brown then makes it through as the winner. And Felix is the fastest of the second places, so she will get a strong lane. Good judgment from her to do just enough to get into the top four and getting one of the better lanes.
Well, one of the favourites maybe to mix up between these two is Carmelita Jetta, the champion in the 100 metres, a very impressive Carmelita winner Jetta. Of that first semi-final. Carmelita Here she Jetta. Is.
All the favourites made it through the final. With which mindset are you going into the final after winning already over the 100?
You know, I guess I'm in a good position because I get to relax. I'm not stressed. You know, my baby's the 100. I handle my business there. The 200 is something extra that John Smith has me in. So I get to relax a little more. I'm not so stressed. So I kind of like that.
You know, you ran through the 100 very well. Now you're coming out here for the 200. You look pretty good there. How does your body feel? How do you think it's going to be for the final?
You know, my body feels good. You know, I train for this, and you've had them before.